Mic check, 1, 2. Mic check, 1, 2, 3. All right, so we're gonna get started here in just a moment. Getting our audio set up, tuned in here. Setting up our Twitch and making sure that everything is ready to go. Making sure the broadcast is saving this time so I don't have to exit my Subnautica game. Almost got it set up here. I just want to get our dashboard up. Alright, so we will be back in just a couple minutes here to get started. I'm going to pick out some music for us. They're probably gonna block this shit in other countries because of that. Who cares? Trying to find at least a mix we can play so we don't need to really mess with it too much. Probably going to use the glitch mob. So after this song, we will get the stream up and going on episode 4 and get our base constructed. You can catch all of my streams at twitch.tv/thearchitect. You can catch me on Twitter and Instagram at @architectgaming. You can also find these streams, so long as they have not been blocked in your country, on YouTube, which you can find in my bio on Twitch or on any of the Twitter or Instagram feeds. Alright, looks like we're ready to go. If you are just tuning in, we have left life pod 5. We've started to create a small base close to the Aurora where we're gonna put up some lock boxes and just go around and start to collect materials so that we can actually build a good solid base with all the different base items, designs, whatever you want to call them. Multi-purpose rooms, scanner rooms.
Power restored. All primary systems online.
All right, so here is here's our little base that we've created. Doing pretty well. Let's see what we got. Some lockers made. Oh, we need copper wire. We got this copper ore, make some copper wire here. Forget we need two. Our sign. We'll call this Alpha Pioneer. You can hit that plus sign and you can make it bigger. Hit this to take away the border. Hit this to change the color of it. I think I'm going to set that as a blue. I don't want a border. Nah, I don't want a border. Take off. Alpha Pioneer. Alright, so let's see what we got here. We got our med kits. That stuff away. We got a couple lockers here, a couple lockers here, fabrication kits. So looks like it's gonna be dark, super dark. So let's see what we need. Just some lights on the outside, just to kind of make it a little bit easier to see. Let's see. Should be in exterior. Okay, so we haven't found. I haven't found the blueprints for that yet. Four glass. Which glass do we have? It's enameled glass. Okay, so in order to make glass, I think we need two quartz. Yep, so. Stock on that. Okay. So we're just gonna swing around here and start collecting some things. Difficult to see at night. Let's grab some scrap metal. Oof. Shadows make it creepy. What is this? Oh, must have dropped a first aid kit at some point. No bladder fish. There's a creature egg. I'm not gonna worry about those really right now. We'll get those once we start our main base construction. So I'm just gonna go around in my surrounding area here, pick up some things. I thought we were able to do something with that. Apparently not. Okay, so got the sun coming up. Little peeper jumping out of the water. So we're just gonna swing around proximity here, start collecting some things. What do we got in here? Let's go see what we got with this guy. And supply crate? What do we have here? Nothing. Oh, looks like we've already been here. Yeah, there's a health kit. A couple things. Nothing of too much value. tools, so we'll swing back up here, dump these things off. That one's full. Oh no, I don't need those. There's more materials in here. Break down this metal. And you know what, I think we're gonna head over to Life Pod 6 real quick too. Just collect some things while we're on the way over. And we'll just make a titanium ingot just so we can have that for later. We got a couple of them here. These acid mushrooms out. Ingot. Take one of those out. All those can go in there. Alright, let's head over to Life Pod 6 here. See if we can find anything else on the way. Got some quartz. We already have our Seamoth, so that's just going to give us some titanium. That was an upgrade there. Oh, there's a crash fish. Mess this up a little bit. We need to. Whoa! That dude went crazy. Alright, let's see if they left us anything. Oh, we got a bladderfish egg. Where's that other, Hey, we got two bladderfish eggs. I'm gonna keep those just because I think they are a little more difficult to get. This looks like something we can scan. Oh, nope, maybe not. You do want to put stuff away if you're not using it before swimming. It just helps increase your speed a little bit. Let's see, what is this here? Nothing scannable. Oh, we need to get up. Alright, so we're gonna head over to that Life Pod 6. A little bit of lag there. Grab quartz while I'm out, just because I know that I'm gonna eventually need it. Might as well get it all. Man, I don't need that. Do some cave exploring here in a bit too, after we collect some mats. Check out this light pod. That would be the cat running around. Not my cat, but the neighbor cat. Just decides to come in sometimes. Ooh, there we go. We'll need a chair for our new base. Yeah, what you're hearing there is a thermal vent. Some sort of material out there, but I wasn't able to scan it. Didn't get into that either. Just gonna scan all these fragments around here just to get them out of the way, clean up the area a bit. Alright, let's head over to where are you at? Life Pod 6. Shit, it appears we've already been here. And I had forgotten about it. So, we're gonna take Life Pod 6 our ping manager. And we're also gonna, you know, we'll leave a spot just in case we need to pick something up. So, like pod 6 is good, we're gonna head back towards base. Maybe grab one more piece of quartz on our way back. Or we just. Oh, nope. Do seem to be getting a bunch of frame rate drops. Hope it's not too distracting. It is a pre-release game. I got my settings. I have pretty much my settings it recommended here. I wonder if we take VSync off, if that'll do. Let me try without VSync. I'm not really sure how much of a difference that's gonna make, or if it is gonna make a difference. It still seems to be a little bit laggy, but who knows? Alright. We'll dump off some of our stuff here. An ingot, but I'll wait till later. Is that a dead battery? That it is. I'll put our creature eggs away. Alright, heading back out. 23% on our battery here. Not great. So I wanna not head out too far. Something. Not seeing them. We're just gonna turn our life pod off because we don't need that anymore. We're pretty good where we are. Need to find some wreckage so that I can find some things to scan. What do we got here? There's a sand shark.
30 seconds.
Head up to the surface here. Okay, we are gonna have to make another battery to take with us because we are cutting it too close.
Let's
see if we have what we need to make a battery. Batteries and electronics. Acid mushroom copper ore. Yeah, you know, we'll get 2 copper ore. I think we have acid mushrooms here. Make 2 batteries. That should give us plenty to explore with. Some stuff to scan. Oh, wait, actually, nope, I think I know what we need to do. We need to get our Seamoth. Alright, getting a little bit distracted here. Started to farm some materials. Then forgot why I was farming these materials. I'll grab this creature egg. It's here. We'll run through some of these cave guys, see if we can find anything. Sure. sure exactly what these guys do. Oh, gel sac spore. Okay. Give us something. Shuttle bug. I made this with anticipation of building a moon pool off to the side so that we can pull our Seamoth right in. Okay. Alright, so let's see. We'll get our builder out. We got a chair. Trash can. Two titanium. We can get that. That's good. Two titanium. We're going to make a trash can. And we're going to put that trash can right at the end here. It's good for disposables, getting rid of things. You can also use the waterproof lockers because those motherfuckers are bugged. Full battery. Deposit the quartz. All right, so now we want to make blueprints. Titanium ingot, lubricant, and a power cell. So how do we make the... Oh, yeah. That's going to be this. So I think we got a power cell. Yeah, we got a power cell from somewhere. And then I think, yeah, our ingot's over here. Nope. It's over here. Nope. Maybe here. What else do we need here? Lubricant. Do we have any lubricant? I keep lubed up. How do we make lubricant again? Lubricant's gonna be creepvine seed clusters. I think we got one right here. Shit. Get some of those. Let's see. Our pioneers. So I think we're gonna have to go this way. 4 minutes, we're going to exchange our battery. Getting dark. There we go. Okay, here's our creep vine seed clusters. We have a stalker there. That's alright, we're just gonna be in and out. Okay, so our inventory's full. We're gonna head back to Alpha Pioneer. Vehicle bay. That. Yeah. Let's see if I can get it. I didn't want to pick it up. I was trying to get a picture. Okay. So now I'm going to look at our blueprints and see what we need for the Seamoth. We need a power cell, glass, and lubricant. Glad we picked up some more of that so we can get another lubricant here. What? I need one more bullshit. Alright. We're gonna release our mobile vehicle bay there just to get it out of our inventory. And let's drop this. This battery. Need a. There's a beacon. Alright, so those sea clusters only take a minute, and then we're gonna be able to finally get our next mode of transportation. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna take this beacon. Actually, let me speed up here. I'm gonna take this beacon, shove it out here. Hopefully we don't have anything attack us while I'm naming this. There we go, creep vine. Alright, so we're gonna head back out. Head back over to base. Get some air. And check our blueprint one more time. Power cell, glass, okay, so we do have a couple things we need to craft. But we should be pretty good. Oh, and now we have a, now we have a new message. Actually, we do need to make a communications relay. Wiring kit and titanium. What do we need for a wiring kit? First, we need to make two lubricants. And a wiring kit is two silver ones. Is that a silver? Silver is a hard one to come by. Still do not have any of it. Jeez. Okay. One more lubricant to get those out of our inventory. I'm gonna keep these batteries for later. I'm not gonna tell you why, but we can hold on to them. We drop off this lubricant in here. We do need to find some silver to do our blueprints. Need a power cell. How can we create a power cell now? It's gonna be an electronics. So power cell is a battery and silicone rubber. Okay, so silicone rubber. Refined seed cluster. Where did that go? Damn, we need another one? Alright, back to the creep bin. Name that creep vine. Oh, I have flown. I was looking away from the screen for a moment and I flew right into the coral there. Man, we almost drowned. Keep my eyes on the screen. Don't text and dive. Hey, cat. I see you. So we're heading back to Alpha Pioneer. And hopefully we can find some silver here in a minute. And, get our Seamoth. So power cell, we need another battery. Let's see, can we use an old battery? We can, awesome. Okay, so this is for silicone rubber. Make a couple of those. Cool, we got power cell. Another battery? Let's see. Battery. I don't know if we have another spare battery. Thought we might have had. Oh, there it was. Hey. Oh, wait, that's a full battery. Hey, there's a negative battery. Actually, it's just so that we don't use our 100% battery. I'm going to put that away. I'm going to come here, do another power cell. Just for a backup, you know, put that power cell down wherever. do need to get some silver now. I'm just gonna drop a couple things here. And we're gonna head back to here, because I feel like I can find some silver around here too. We find silver in some of the caves, so maybe we'll try to find a cave here. There's limestone, so limestone is going to give us copper, and titanium, and lead. We want to look for sandstone, actually. I'm going to head over here because we have some good luck from time to time down in these guys here. So we're going to go down. Oh, that's going to be limestone too. There's a guy trying to get us. He ain't too happy to do a scan this. So sandstone is going to give us gold. It's going to give us silver. Head back up to the top here, get some air. Alright, so we need a couple silver. Since we're here, I'm not going to rush out. I'm just going to collect as much as I can. It's best to look in, if I can get my bearings here. It's best to look in these caves. It's where I feel like I'm finding most. Got a creature egg there. Let's sit here so we can get some air, but I'm also going to scan, because I thought I'd scan this already, but I guess not. Alright. Let's see. Sandstone, limestone, copper's alright. Of course, we don't need copper right now, and it's fucking everywhere. It's annoying. Alright, let's head back down. Took a little snap there from the stalker, but we're all good. Just gonna buzz on out of here. Oh! He was coming back at us. I ain't scared. Still got some health, but alright. There's some silver. These guys are being vicious. Or at least noisy. Some gold. I'm gonna try to scan this guy, because we haven't scanned him before. Wait till I get something to fight you off with. This guy sees us. Oh, he is infected though. We do have some substance on him. Not sure what that is. Alright, we're gonna make another sweep through here real quick, see if we can grab another silver. We're heading to the surface. Nah, we'll be alright, okay. Alright, so let's see, we have titanium ingot, we have a power cell, we need some glass, so we can take those guys out, and put that egg in there, we don't need copper, lead, that, we don't need the gold either, we can need two pieces of glass. Power cell, ingot, lubricant. So I think we're good. I think we're pretty good. We need this ingot. We need this lubricant, wherever I put that. Two lubricants or one? Let's see. Oh, definitely in our power cell. Which we put somewhere. So hard to keep up here. Let's put so hard to keep organized. Alright, so we're going to come out here. We're going to go up to our mobile vehicle bay. We want to climb up top. We'll click on here. Now, we're going to build our Seamoth. Look at this booty. And our new motor transportation, the Seamoth. You have a good look at it. Back here is going to be your power cell, where you can swap it out. Your upgrades are going to be here. You can put some upgrades, which will give us things like storage, torpedoes, and other things.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Right. So, here's our Seamoth. Right click to turn the light out. We got a 200 meter depth that we can go to. So this is going to help us out a lot. So this is why we made another power cell too. So I'm gonna come and get this power cell. Well, that's why we actually need to make a communications relay. So we need a wiring kit. Look at that. Just enough silver to make a wiring kit. For our comm relay here, we're just going to stick this guy right here. Life pod 19, broadcasting to Aurora crew. Captain's gone. Second officer's Keen's last broadcast location. Alright. So, I'm going to dump off a couple things here. I'm going to find the extra power cell that we created. I'm going to take that with me. We are pretty full here. This power cell's got to be there. Second Officer Keen's last broadcast location. So I'm going to swing down through this way too to see if we see anything that we can scan. So, looks like we took a little health hit there. Actually connected with us, but I guess he is. Let's cruise over this location. If you do want to go to the surface, you can. You like to come up at an angle. Launch out, we're in the air. Now we're down. I don't know if you can eject while. Well, you can. Ooh! Just threw my sea glide. Seamoth. Didn't take any damage though. Gotta be careful. It is easy to clip the edges of things. Like so. Oop! Biter and Stalker fighting it out. Alright, so this is called the Safe Shallows under this grassy plateaus. Not the Safe Shallows. This guy. Get a screenshot for later. Oh, 80 kilometers down. Oh man. Need to do better than driving this thing. This is going to be rather deep. We have a 200 meter maximum diving. Which we are approaching. So we're going to level out here. broadcast position. It's way down there. So we're going to position ourselves above here. It's a strange glow.
Caution. Passing safe deck.
Okay, so we're going to stop at 190 out of 200 here. I'm actually going to go up just a tiny bit more. And we just have our radiation helmet. We don't have our rebreather. So we're going to have to be pretty quick because our oxygen is going to deplete faster at this depth. What do we have here? We have a whole abundance of life. What do we got? Eye stalk? Okay. That thing hurt us. Can we get close enough to scan it without it shooting stuff at us? Move out of the way, move out of the way, move out of the way to scan. Okay. Oh no, we got 30 seconds, so we need to get up to our Seamoth here. All we need to do is get back in our Seamoth. We are cutting close, though. Alright. Our Seamoth does produce oxygen, so we are safe while we jump into our Seamoth. Give me one moment so I can switch over our music here. Second Officer Keene's last broadcast location. Not sure if this was in the previous updates. I feel like I got most of the beacons, but I do not recall this this being in here. So we're gonna grab this PDA. Looks like there might be another one in here. There it is. If we can get around this stuff. Get out of here. Alright, head back up. I am going to come back down because I think we're going to have some silver there that we can get. We can get an upgrade that will increase our depth eventually. Sandstone? No, limestone. These are interesting. I haven't seen these. I wonder. Okay, we're getting shot. Oh, there's a tiger thing hiding. Sandstone? Oh, limestone. Okay, so I'm gonna hold off on that. This limestone, yep.
30 seconds.
Yes, we got it. Okay, so we've checked out Second Officer Keene. Take that out. We have a Aurora Rendezvous spot. I'm not sure what that is. I don't recall getting a voice log about that, so we'll head to there. I believe this is going to be our floating island. Beautiful view down here. I do want to check this out. Okay. So this is what is keeping the island afloat. so we've found a spot here where we can park our Seamoth and jump out. This would probably be a good spot for a flashlight. Oh, scared me. I saw that shadow. That was weird. It's a little creepy. Well, what do we got here? Do a self scan. Infected. Cool. Bulbo tree. Picking up multiple faint energy signatures on the surface of the island. Can be harvested and consumed by human for its water content. What? Huh. We won't need to hold on to it for now, but we will remember that. Some interesting plant life around here. Here's another guy. What are you? Ming plant. Voxel shrub. Just go around and scan a few things. That's an interesting one. Oh. Jaffa cup. Is a Jaffa cup. Size is limited only by variable nutrients. Grows quickly. Common land fungus. Okay. We will get back to our relay soon. Basket, finding all sorts of plant life over here. Follow this path here. You can see the plants all illuminating at night. Take a couple pictures here. Head up this path here. So we got something else to scan. Speckled rattler. I can just pick this right up. Pink cap. Let's take those with me, I suppose. I don't know. Let's see, where's this go to? Oh, we do have sunset coming up and. Appears to be, okay. So we need to, don't need a flashlight. Sunrise came pretty quickly. Let's see if we can get up to the top of this mountain here. Yeah, here we go. Must be the way. Reinforced dive suit. That'll help. Scanner room. Oh, nice. Here's our scanner room fragments. So, flora, equipment, shock absorbent. Better for temperatures. Propulsion cannon. And we need to make that propulsion cannon. Pull the trigger once to lock onto and attract a single target object weighing less than 25 grams. Hmm. Awesome. Okay. Oh, so it looks like this is gonna... Nice. So now we have the ability... Ooh, lights! Now we have the ability to make a dive suit. And now we have a spotlight. Oh, there's another dive suit fragment. Don't know why there's more than one when we don't need it. Oh, a bulkhead. So the bulkhead, as you can see, is going to be something that seals this shut. You can install bulkheads. Where would that be? Where is it at? No, I don't need coral. Okay, yep, we've seen that. Okay. We've seen these. Get all these exclamation points out of here. Yes, we've read them. Yes, we've read them. Yes, we've read them. Yep, red. Yep, red. Scavengers and parasites. Shuttlebug, weird. Okay. Close that down. Flora, acid mushroom, blah blah blah. Creepvine, eye stalk, gel sack, grub basket. Most of these are the ones that the flora we just scanned once we got up here. We're just going through and removing some of these exclamation points so that when we find some new things, it'll be easy to locate. You know, like pod stuff. We will read through some of these perhaps in a little bit or on another stream. I'd like to get through this part relatively quickly, as it not be so boring. Planetary geology, limestone, titanium and copper sources, silver and gold sources, or sandstone. And spotlight. Bioreactor, which we can use to put plants into to provide power. Our sea glide, our Seamoth. Okay, so not really much we need there. Synthetic fibers. Alright. Let's take a look in here. Supply crate, we don't need any disinfected water. Not for here. Well, there's the third reinforced dive suit. Fourth, I don't really think they need all these. A lantern tree. Edible staple. Okay, it's got some fruits and things. There's a fern palm. Not listed in the flora database. Fern palm. Interior grow bed. Designed for exclusive inside regulated habitat modules. The interior grow bed is more compact than the outdoor version, so we're going to use this. And now I'm scanning the observatory. I forgot that you could scan this. So this is going to give us the observatory. Okay, well, it didn't come up there, but that's okay. Let's make sure we have all these guys scanned. Okay, we do. Oh, I didn't pick up these fruits. I'm not going to take too many right now as we don't need them. Oh, we do have a PDA here. Yeah, I messed up badly this time. It's been 2 days since what has happened. We should have never left this island. I shouldn't have listened to them. We shouldn't have gone so deep. We're not wanted down there. They don't trust us. I knew it, and I didn't say. I could see it, and they couldn't. and now they're stuck down there, and I'm up here alone. I deserve this. It's a bit deep. I'm sure we'll find some more answers later on this. So we're gonna head over to that other guy. Hopefully not fall off this mountain here. Looking a little Minecrafty over there. Get my dog on. I don't think I can scan any of this stuff. It doesn't appear so. Probably run a lot better without these flippers on. Something. Something's going on. Okay, we need to go up. Why are we not going up? Oh shit! Oh shit! Oh shit! Okay. Does this lead anywhere? Do not believe so. Okay, I think I need to go back this way and up. Full inventory. I don't think we came around this way, so this is probably gonna lead us. Yeah. This is looking good. Oh no! Shit, we just did the same thing. Slowly go down so we don't take any damage. Alright. Try this again. It seems like the way. Maybe I can go. Let's see what this way goes. I feel as if this is gonna lead us somewhere. A very floral path. I don't remember there being this much, flora in the original game I played through. Okay. Abandoned PDA, Degrassi voice. Okay, we'll read that one here later. This is the other one we went to already. Oh, wait a minute. We have not been here. This is new. Uh-oh. We got a little creature guy. Where are you? Cave crawler. Oh. Hey. I'm scanning you. Ah! I'm gonna do a scan. Alright. Die, you bastard. Exterior grow bed. Nice. Chinese potato. I feel like there is quite a bit more flora in this game than last. Marble melon? Okay. And our multi-purpose room. It's gonna be a pretty good milestone for us. This is gonna allow us to really expand our base. What else we got here? Living wall. Is that what's on the inside? Can we get on the inside here? Oh, there we go. There's a living wall.
Living
lantern things. Pick up this. Come on. Pick up the first aid kit here. Nothing else to scan. Doesn't appear. I don't think we can get inside of that. Oh, we can. The desk. We got a new abandoned PDA. We have a purple artifact. Okay. Appears nothing's left there. Anything? What is this? Stasis rifle fragment?
Not sure.
We have got all these? No, we need one more. Wait a minute. I wonder if I can. Can I climb this? Maybe using some jump help us get up here a little bit. Now I don't remember. We need to go to that one? I think we need to go to this one. Okay. This looks like a path. Wait a minute. Weird. Okay, I don't know if this is the correct way, but I think we're gonna make it. Walk around here. Don't fall. Walking on the edge of this cliff here. Oh wow, we're quite far from the aurora. Going to the top of this place. Jeez. Plant pot 2. So we have 3 PDAs now. I don't believe there's anything else in here. Scan that. I don't know if that's rust or blood. Weird. Okay. Oh, there we go. Stasis rifle. So now we are going to have the ability to make the stasis rifle. Stasis rifle will let you kind of engulf your prey or your whatever is giving you danger. Nice little sunset. Yeah, this is going to be fun getting down now. I don't even remember how I got up. So I came up over here. Okay. Alright, so can't run because our flashlight turns off. So I'm just gonna make my way back here. Not the right way to go. Very difficult to see where we're going. Actually, not too bad. Oh, I get some spots. Ah, shit, can't see anything. The waves are loud, if that's what I'm hearing. I need to head back to our Seamoth. think that's where we're actually parked, so if we can kind of make our way down. I think we're down there. Yeah, there we go. Bonza Nora! Alright.
Good.
So we've got a few things. Unfortunately, I don't have another beacon, or I'd drop one here to mark this island. So we're just going to kind of head out of here. Aurora Rendezvous. I wonder what that is. I haven't been able to get quite to that. Oh, actually, yeah, I guess I have. It's right here. Okay, we're gonna head back to Alpha Pioneer. From the floating island. Enjoy this little cruise here back to base. We got quite a bit of upgrades there, scan. Next, we will head out and start looking for some wreckage. Seem like we have something here, so I'm actually gonna park this. I'm gonna swim down here so we have our lights. We need the water. Battery charger fragment. Yeah, that's what we need. So we need one more battery charge fragment. Oh, there's a light. Floodlight. Scan the floodlight. Come on, get scanned down. I need to get back up. Okay. Laser cut through that door, in which we do not have yet. That's what it was. It was a biter. These guys, not nice. Need to get out and scan him though. Charger fragment. But we're gonna grab our Seamoth, wherever it is. Oh no. Wait a minute. Lost. There it is. Need to get a little bit away from it. Alright. Heading back to Alpha Pioneer. So what we'll do is we'll head back to Alpha Pioneer. We will try to get some upgrades done. Try to get some signal beacons created, and then on our next episode we will do some more exploring, head into some caves, and work towards getting better driving skills, one, and two, getting our Cyclops in our moon pool, which will allow us to dock our vehicles inside of our base.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
So we can make this indoor grow bed in here. We do not have enough room for the indoor. Plant pot there though. We can take this and put this seed in there, and now we're gonna grow a little tree guy. We'll just fill a couple of these. Just in case we need them. We do one more. Okay for now. Alright, so our signals we really no longer need here. But we are full on our lockers. Damn. I'm gonna make another locker. Got any quartz? Two lockers, that should be enough to keep us going. This power cell with us. Alright. So, thanks for watching. I will get this posted over. In episode 5, we will start some more base upgrades, farming some materials, and venturing deeper into the ocean now that we've gotten our Seamoth.